6:36 now. If you are planning to vote by mail, today is the last day to request a mail-in ballot. You already must be registered to vote in order to make that request, which you can do online, which also must be received by local elections boards by today. If you are not registered, remember, Maryland does offer same-day voter registration. You will, however, need proof of residency to that polling place, and early voting starts on Monday.